This is one of the flatter greens on our golf course, so anything in the back is going to slope a little to the front, but for the most part, it's pretty flat surface on this one.